Smart automation, better business. Learn how to optimize your business with Solved.
Hi, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Ben Fankhauser, and I am a Salesforce and AI consultant at Solved Cloud, where we are dedicated to automating your business. And this is part two of our n8n series. In this video, we're diving into the Extract PDF node, a powerful tool that lets you automatically pull text and data from PDF files in your workflow. In part one, we built a form submission workflow where users could upload PDFs. Now we'll take it a step further by extracting that data from those PDFs so we can use it elsewhere in our automation. The Extract PDF node in n8n makes this really easy. It can read and extract text, tables, and structured content directly from PDF files. No extra tools or coding required. You can use it to pull data from invoices, reports, contracts, and then send that information to other nodes like the Google Sheets node, Notion, or even plug in models like OpenAI for further processing. Without further ado, let's go ahead and show you how to do it. All right, starting where we left off from our previous video, let's go ahead and add on to our form submission. So as a reminder, we have set up the form submission so that when we run this node, we execute this node, it'll bring us to the choose file. And then what we can do is go ahead and choose a file, edit the test PDF, submit it. And then when we go back to n8n, it'll obviously submit the workflow. Now, it will show that we have a PDF that was submitted. Now, it doesn't really help us to just see that PDF. So we need to then go ahead and extract that data. Now, in order to extract the data, you're gonna do a couple steps. You're first gonna go to the plus icon, then you're gonna search extract from file, and then extract from PDF. And now what you can see is the upload file will come in as input data. Now, it inputs as that file, as binary data. And so what we need to do is we need to say, hey, we're gonna bring in the binary data into this extract file node. So instead of right here, just having data, we're actually gonna type the upload underscore file as the binary field, because that's the binary input data. When we do that, we can go ahead and execute the step. And guess what that does? It goes ahead and outputs the JSON data. So everything that is in this input data in the PDF, it'll then extract the data and put it in as JSON, as a JSON output. You can see the schema as well as the table, but the JSON is the most important stuff. Now, the PDF that I submitted is very, very short. It just has a title of test PDF. So there's not much data in there. It also has text of test PDF. If I were to input more data into the PDF, you're gonna be able to see the text grow. So if I went ahead and added a bunch of other data into that PDF, it would actually output in this text variable right here. So now we have submitted a form, we have extracted the data. Now, what are we gonna do with the data? How do we use it? And what's the next step here? That's what's gonna happen in step number three. In part three, we're gonna actually connect this to an OpenAI model and have OpenAI work with it a little bit more. Okay, tune in for next time, and thanks for watching.
Thank you so much for watching. We can't wait to help you automate your business. Please like, comment, or subscribe for more.